Hello! Now, my friend from Doncaster recently came back from his trip to Australia. In the process, he brought me some two beers back. One of the beers from Australia is from Pirate Life Brewing. It's their IPA. They do a double IPA, which started off, but when they did a round trip to London, they basically wanted to a lower ABV of their double IPA. Anyway, there's a bunch of beer reviews and loads of information down below, check it all out. So thanks to Neil for bringing this back from his trip to Australia. Back when my father was a young lad, he learned his trade in Australia as a joiner. Lovely artwork on the rim of the can telling you the brewing process of this beer. So, amber top, light brown colour, slight orange in there, tanned head. Yeah, I've just been cycling and I thought I'll just finally get round to drinking this beer, so, on the nose. Slight honeycomb, a little bit of, we have a chocolate barrel beer called Crunchy, which is sights in the top end. It has been in the fridge for a while, probably about 3 or 4 weeks, because I was on a detox. But, so you can tell it's on the cusp of turning into a more sweet beer. Nice, almost crispy leaves, you know, it's leaves just fall off the tree and the nice crunchiness to them. A little bit of acorns. On a summer's day. Anyway, cheers. Nice body of it. Medium texture. That's nice. Slight creamy texture from on the back end. That's a lovely beer. Again, you get that little bit of solidity, a little bit of sweetness, which because it's been sat in the fridge for a little while. Not date on the can, to my knowledge. But these, this is a brewery from Adelaide, Australia. So the internet tells me. Yes, a very lovely beer. Thank you to Neil for bringing this back from his recent trip. And apparently, it's really worth visiting Australia. Hopefully, one day. Yes, very lovely smell. Nice smooth taste. Check out Pirate Life Brewing. And this is their IPA 6.8%. Again, look at the links down below for other beer reviews and information about this brewery. You take care. Goodbye.